Hello aspirants, I am Pankhuri Luthra and I have been associated with Bini Immigration as an immigration advisor. My agenda of addressing you today is to throw some more light on the provincial nominee program of Prince Edward Island. With 11 draws till date in this year, that is the year of 2020, Prince Edward Island has issued a total of about 1900 invitations, with the most recent draw on 16 July 2020, wherein 187 invitations were issued for the profiles who have done expression of interest in express entry in the months of March and April 2020. So let us now understand how the Prince Edward Island PNP works and what is needed for us to make an expression of interest. This PNP is a selection program whereby the province is able to nominate individuals to the federal government of Canada for permanent residency. If approved as a provincial nominee, you and your dependent family members can apply through IRCC to become a permanent resident of Canada in the provincial nominee class. It operates through an expression of interest system. Interested individuals must create a profile online and will be ranked based on human capital and adaptability factors. Only the highest ranked individuals will be invited to submit. Other than having a valid express entry profile, it is mandatory for a candidate to participate in the 100 point pool specifically for the province of Prince Edward Island, wherein there is no minimum point criteria. But your profiles are marked on age, education, work experience, IELTS and other adaptability factors. Along with this, please make a note that the profile is valid for 6 months in the PEI immigration pool and NOC 0, A and B categories are eligible. Once you have assessed your eligibility and created your profile, receiving the notification of interest is what we have to wait for. Individuals who are invited to apply will be removed from the pool and have up to 60 days from the invitation date to submit an application. After getting the notification of interest, you must complete all your relevant documentations and gather required supporting documentation, answer all the questions and sign all the forms wherever applicable. By signing these documents, you are certifying that all the information provided is true. Your complete application along with the supporting documentation can be submitted either in person or through courier or mail packaging within 60 days of receiving an invitation to apply. And it must be accompanied by the $300 application fee. The next step would be updating the same in your express entry profile and claiming the 600 points for PNP nomination. And once you receive your ITA, an individual needs to submit Federal Express Entry Profile with all the required documents along with the nomination letter within 16 days. I hope I was able to help you gain a better understanding of how Prince Edward Island PNP works with the information provided. For any assistance regarding your Canada PR, please feel free to write to us at info@vinigroup.com or call us at our toll-free number 1-800-419-3242. Thank you so much.